you going to tell him?
That Sarah did it? A mother of two, because she was being attacked?
Tell him! But I'll deny it. I'll keep lying. I'll stand by her.
I've always really fancied you, Sarah. But I thought you just went out on me because you felt sorry for me.
Are you stupid or what? I've always really fancied you.
You okay?
No.
Sarah, talk to me. Please, it's not just Jason I'm worried about anymore, it's you. I want to feel you. I can't bear seeing you like this, you know. Sarah, I'm here to help you. You are the light that's leading me to the place where I find peace. Sarah,
will you marry me?
Come here, come here. Look, look, I'm here for you. You know that, yeah?
People have short memories. I don't.
No, I don't.
I love you.
I know.
I mean, I really love you. I'm so lucky to have found each other. You're still my heart. Wouldn't you take my breath?
Sarah, I love you, and I want to be with you for the rest of your life. Will you marry me?
Yeah. In the world,
he said that Todd was the best boyfriend you've ever had, and that you can tell him anything.
I don't know if you can hear me or not, but I loved you for so long. I tried to let go of my life. I thought if I studied hard and concentrated on getting into a good uni, I'd get over you. But I haven't. I don't think I ever will.
Nobody is going to make me as happy as Todd does, so why wait?
Are you that certain that he's the one?
Oh, yeah, he's like my soulmate. I really, really love him.
What me and Todd have been through, it's just brought us together, no matter what.
I did love her, you know.